In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Windows did not detect any networking hardware. This should be a quick and easy process. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, the first thing we need to do is to go ahead to the search menu, type in CMD, which is command prompt, run as administrator, and now just give it a minute to load. And just type in /ipconfig /forward/flushdns. And flushdns must be written in one word, then hit enter. This message will pop up for you. Successfully flush the DNS resolver cache. Now just type in /neth /winsock/reset and then just hit enter again. Now this message will pop up for you. And after you do that, just go ahead and close out of the command prompt. And just restart your computer for changes to take place. And now after you do that, just go ahead to the next step. If you still have any problem, go ahead to the search menu and type in troubleshoot settings. Now go ahead, click on open. And the troubleshoot settings will open up for you as you can see. Now on the right side, just go ahead, click on other troubleshooters, just click on it. And on the most frequent, click on network and internet and click on run to Utramona troubleshoot on it. Now I suggest you to follow these steps that's written here and run a troubleshoot to see if there is a problem with your internet. Now just close out of this window and close out of settings as well. If the problem still persists, you can go ahead and restore to the restore point you previously had in your PC. Just go to the search menu and type in system restore, then click on open as you can see. You can go ahead and choose the system restore, make sure it's on, then click on it. Now you can choose the recommended restore that's automatically restored by your computer. Or you can go ahead and choose a different restore point that you made or that you already had. You can click on next and then choose the restore point you want. Just check the date, then click on next. If you click recommended, then you can go ahead and choose the restore point and click on finish, and the restore will take place. Now, if you're wondering how to create a restore point, just click on create and then just type in the restore point name. Just give it any name you want. For example, restore, then click on create and just give it some time to be created. After we create it, just go ahead, click on system restore, click on choose a different restore point. And there you will have it. As you can see, it's named restore as I named it before. Now the next step you can do is to go ahead to the search menu and type in settings. Now the first option, go ahead, click on open. And after we get it open, just go to the left. Click on network and internet, just scroll down, click on advanced network settings. And then just click on network reset, just make sure your Wi-Fi password is available so you can retype it, click on yes. So this was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.